Meet Johnny. Johnny's just a child, but soon he's going to grow up, and he'll want to achieve the American dream for himself and his family. But the way elected officials are spending money in Washington, Johnny's future is uncertain. We all know about the $17 trillion national debt, but what's really alarming is the $55 trillion in additional debt that the federal government has incurred in promised obligations. That's over $520,000 that Johnny owes alone. And Johnny's parents are most likely not aware of the costs of these obligations. That's because, legally, politicians don't need to tell you about them. See, the basic difference lies in the accounting system Washington uses. Under the federal government's cash basis system of accounting, expenses are recorded at the moment they're paid. Whereas under a better accounting system, the accrual basis, an expense is recognized when a bill is received, even before it's paid. For example, when the government makes promises to senior citizens to pay Social Security, those expenses should be recorded when they're promised, and those promises need to be kept. So what's that mean for Johnny? Well, as a major accounting firm once put it, given the existing practice of cash basis budgeting and reporting, promises can be made without knowledge of their full cost. This creates an incentive for elected officials to curry favor with today's voters at the expense of tomorrow's taxpayers. This allows politicians to make promises without having to disclose how much they're really going to cost. This means that Johnny's future is being put in jeopardy by politicians who make unsustainable promises just to win votes. But so too is the financial health of our country. If you don't believe us, look at an independent study done by Stanford University in 2011. It ranks the most fiscally sustainable countries in the world. While Australia and New Zealand, which use accrual accounting, are ranked number 1 and number 2, the United States is a dismal number 28. That's just ahead of near-bankrupt Greece. Isn't the problem becoming clearer? The current way the United States government accounts for its bills is making the American future that much more uncertain. It's not a legacy we should leave for Johnny or any of our kids. To learn more, please visit truthingovernment.org.